What's up, guys? Charles here. Zotac has officially launched a high-end addition to its RTX 50 series lineup. The flagship GeForce RTX 509 Zero Arctic Storm AIO. The Arctic Storm built for maximum performance and thermal efficiency, but it's a large AIO model with even larger radiator. The RTX 5090 Arctic Storm AIO is Zotac's first GPU to feature an integrated 360mm liquid cooling solution. Previously, Zotac relied on water blocks and required users to use existing loops. The new model includes a full-coverage copper cold plate that contacts the GPU, VRM, and GDDR7 modules, as well as a triple-fan high-RPM setup optimized for airflow and low noise. One of the features Zotac is proud of is the bold angular design, highlighted by a large infinity mirror, and the Spectra 2.0A RGB lighting system with four customizable zones. The Arctic Storm AIO also includes hardware-level durability upgrades, such as a reinforced backplate, overcurrent protection, static-shielded I/O, and a 12-volt 2x6 gold-plated connector with a power safety light. A bundled full-length RGB GPU support bracket and dual BIOS switch round out the high-end feature set. Zotac has not confirmed how much will the Arctic Storm GPU cost, but is available starting from today, and that's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.